Mom from Thailand, and today I have my sister with me.
Hi.
And today we are going to be doing a cat makeup tutorial. So the things you'll need are some brushes, like a powder brush and a fan brush, an eyeliner, an eyeshadow. We used this gold one. A lipstick. I'm using navy blue because I thought that would look cool. We are using a little bit of translucent powder. And for the little pink nose, I'm using this hot pink lipstick and then and some highlighter. So, are we ready to get started?
So first, we're gonna put this holographic highlight.
Look at the powder.
No, because it's a cream. Cream goes with the powder.
Put some on bow.
This is really mermaidy. Primer, but it's like the milk makeup one. Next, we're gonna brush a little bit of purple powder all over Balin.
That's tonight. And this is the lavender one, and it smells like a lavender, which I love.
Do the eyes real quick.
Okay. So we're just taking this Wet n Wild gold eyeshadow in the color Brass. Open it up, and then we'll put it on my lids. And this is like a cream eyeshadow, so we're just going to use our fingers to apply it.
It's a really pretty gold glitter.
Okay. Next, we're going to do some eyeliner, and we're gonna do a cat wing. A cat.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever you call it, a cat eyeliner wing.
Okay. Let's just do the other one.
Okay. Ooh, I like it.
Next. We're gonna do a little pink nose.
Just on your tip of your nose, and we're using this One Direction chalk pink lipstick that came in the One Direction makeup box.
Oh, that's so cute. I love it.
And next we're gonna take that liquid eyeliner again. We're gonna do free one side.
We're gonna use the pencil.
Oh, we are?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna do three little whiskers on each side. You want to turn your face just so we can watch?
Three little whiskers to make me look like a cute little cat. Oh, so cute! I love it. And then, when you're done with your look, you can put on your little cat ears and your costume.
We're just going to use a navy blue lipstick because it'll make her look extra catty. It's a little hard to get it on. You want to put yours, put it on?
Sure.
And you can watch.
So this is from Maybelline, and it's in the color Sapphire. Okay, I'm going to use this mirror. So you just apply on your lips. You kind of got to get warmed up so that's what goes on. Nice and dark and pretty. And then just do your top lip. There is your easy cat lip. Now let me go around my lips a little so they look more perfected. So guys, I have this little cat headband, and this is the one Taylor Swift wore in one of her music videos. So let's put it on and transform into a kitty cat. There we go. Meow. So I have my cute little ears and then the whole lip.